is Fitzgerald. The ship got blown by a giant wind that blew the ship to a rock and split in two. The front started to go first on the water before the others went. The ship was spotted from 20 yards under the water sea level. The ship couldn't survive that only 1,000 passengers died and 6,000 were still alive. Though why she had only 9 lifeboats and 2 crew, that the ship had 1 smokestack but had 2 bridges. The bridges were unstable, that they should be unstable.